missing here.
Oh, God. Where'd all these people come from? Oh, that's so cool.
Oh.
Yay, Happy New Year. Yay, fireworks.
Jesus.
Wow, that was brilliant.
We're coming.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, so watch that one.
It found me. Allie!
Sorry, I took some steroids. Here I come.
Whoa, that was me! Oh, we are well-oiled machines. I'm JD the Media Jack, and this is Dead Cells with the recent DLC Return to Castlevania. This is a pre-release version, pre-release copy. Big thank you to the company behind this game for allowing me to play this a little bit early. And I started playing this a little bit. I only recently got the game, but I got to a point where I believe we're just going to jump right into Castlevania. So, let's discover this together. Sure. I love the fact that you can actually just like grind through this game, or you can speedrun it and get different bonuses that make up for what you would miss if you didn't grind through levels. Ooh, ice cream. No. Yeah, I didn't do that. Oh. Okay, cool. Well, I'm building up to this, so I will spend my cells on the health flask too. Necromancy. Yeah. Funny. They look a lot like me. Oh. I don't need it. Castle outskirts. Owned immediately. Yeah, I only lost one cell. That was my brain cell. That was it.
Oh.
was looking at. Can I? Get to the checkpoint in time, and I've already gotten hit, so might as well just mess up as many bad guys as possible. Sure. We will go back here. Poop. The door is like 2 minutes, right? Yeah, 2 minutes 30. Damn it. Not a good start. All right. Fine, I'll go with support. Try this again. I didn't even bother to pick up a second weapon. Yeah. Oh, look. The gate is locked. First of all, the music is badass. And secondly, I want to explore. Whoa. What's that? Narrowly missed that. Yep. No. Time is paused. Come on. Nice. Guys are pretty mean looking. I like it. Oh, skeleton. Great. You no. Mechanism is keeping the door locked. Ah, that mechanism. I don't need your door. You were expecting me outside? No, I already checked for Amazon packages. What's that? Choose an upgrade, brutality or tactics. Tastics. I'm taking brutality because it's fantastics. Because it's early in the morning and my coffee hasn't kicked in yet. No. How? I almost walked into his femur. Hey. Hello. Skip the dishes. Nah, I guess. Damned magic castle. Oh, hello.
The hole.
Oh, what's this? Borrow. Thank you. No. That worked. Ow. That didn't. Had a projectile. Other than this. Oh no! Oh shoot. Okay. Well, that was unfortunate. Those are all the upgrades that I used at one point in time and lost. Dead again? You kill things, I take notes. Right on, buddy. Oh, cool. Okay. Take a weapon. Run up. Got it. Ow. Thought. There you go. Upgrade. More health is good. Ow. Screw it. Go this way. I got out of there in a minute five. Hey, how about that? Oh my god. Cudgel. Damage from projectiles reduced by 75%? Hey, I can get another health flask. Nice. Alright. I guess we'll work on blood sword. Cause bleeding. Yes. Yes! Finally! Oh, I know, I gotta use all my stuff. Right. We'll go with assault shield? Alright. More damage. Thank you so kindly. Castle outskirts. I do love how the drawbridge is already down. Sweet. Oh, that's so much better. I've been using a rusty sword for such a long time. Oh, so much better. Honestly, screw it. Yeah. More violence. Ow. What's that? Nutcracker. No. We're having a projectile just in case. Ow. Stop hitting me! You gonna wake up? Are you gonna wake up? I guess not. I bet you that's Belmont. Seriously, I've been playing this game for about a week. And seriously, I've had nothing but a basic sword the whole time. No wonder I haven't been doing well. Ow. Also, I should block. Grants you 43% of missing health with as a bonus. Reduces damage when taken. Infinity grenade. Oh yeah, that one. Oh hey, dude. This is starting to get on my nerves. Hey, you gonna buy something? Oh no. Everything must go. Alright. I'm assuming, including me. Honestly, using that bow is a little satisfying. The drawback and then the release. Get up! There you go. Clock's running. Hello. Hello. We had a shield on. Jump stomp is handy. Interesting. Making progress. Whoa. Whoa! I don't think so. Well, that was big and ugly. Oh, wait, there's a platform right there. Whoa! And they do not stick around, do they? Seems to have swerved right into the castle's front gate. The driver must have been distracted by a very big insect. Open up! Oh, interesting. That one gravestone or what have you, it had the same amount of circles on it. Yep. Yeah, that's nice. That's a lot of gross. That's what it is. Unlock. Missing the platforms. Took me there, so that's a dead end, so we'll go that way. Whee! Whoa. An extravagant fountain. Whoa. Creepy fountain. Minutes, 9 seconds. I wonder. 8 minutes? Ah, 2 minutes and 9 seconds ago. I killed five. It's fine. It's fine. Your sole purpose is to destroy Dracula so people can look to Dawn without. She said. Melee kills reduce skill cooldowns by 0.262 seconds. Range kill. Thank you. Did you say anything different? Dracula's castle. All this red has a major benefit of hiding bloodstains. This looks very familiar. What the? Wow! What's up, dude? Whoa! You got skills. That was a misstep. Must remind myself to upgrade Blood Sword every time. Okay. Aha! Oh. Ah! Better. All right. We'll go up. Ow, ow. That's such a nice one. Hi. God, that is handy. I like that weapon. Ow! What hit me? Ow. These guys are... That's just a lot of gore. Hey! What the? You have outraged the gods. Just one little hit and you're dead. Eliminate 10 enemies to lift the curse. Roll of power, wind daggers. How does that compare? Greatly, apparently. Survival. I'll take that. All right, we'll go back here. Interesting. It's the first time I've been cursed. Oh! Well, damn! I think I'll leave this here. This is the pre-release of Return to Castlevania in Dead Cells, which the soundtrack is enough to play this game. It's an incredibly, incredibly fun game. I appreciate the people behind this game letting me play this for you during the pre-release. I'm JD, the Media Jack. You can find me all over social media at The Media Jack, as well as TheMediaJack.ca. I'll probably play this again in the very near future. In the meantime, thanks for joining me. Venting is normal.